size of the diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
Alright, that's cool. And this dude right here still got copies of Dre's phone, right?
Mm-hmm. It's even switched on again, which means I can track it. Guess he's doing the big reveal.
Alright, shit. This should be easy to snatch. In and out.
There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
Check. Cut him undercover. Timeless. Ready for him. Progress.
Okay,
feeling like
ass.
I'm
so
just getting started. Two shots back for my dearly departed. You are now dealing with a monster. Oh shit. Profits. Dr. Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street, niggas know where the stock is.
Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me. Unwinding, shit's blinding, still grinding, uprising.
So fire,
stop talking about
release.
The past, I'm the future, nigga.
Grab whatever he's using to play the track.
Nigga like me, still here, motherfucking gold digger. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter. Already told you, I fold you like hundreds of billions, and you can go missing, put that on my chill.
What the hell are you doing? You stands crazy.
Hands up! Freeze!
Malfunction!
Oh shit! Get out! Every fucking thing! All of his equipment!
No way!
Hey, our cover's blown! Hey, start blasting! Damn, man, it sounds like we're doing this the messy way! Don't get stuck in the shootout. Keep moving. was a fucking panic.
¡Pinche idiota!
Okay, I got it. We're only a few hours behind. The data left in the limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn. Sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except... it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go.
Okay, you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you. it gets wherever it's going, make sure you get the pick, all right?
Just the entrance will do. Send it to me.
Way his ass to give us the access code to this fucking port. You gonna need to get him back to the office alive, all right?
And if we take his car too, we can use it to get past the gate at the mansion.
Oh shit, hell yeah, good call. Look, let's do this shit right though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, use the stun gun I set you up with. Should knock his ass out cold.
What's up, pal? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Ready to go high society. I don't care how rich he is. This ain't his fucking music to be selling. Look, I'ma head over to Dre's crib because he gonna want a live update on this one. Hey, Monty, you been trying to teach Laura ass what an NFT is?
Kinda. Not gonna lie, it was pretty funny.
Yeah, well, he's out there talking about non-fuckable tokens. So... the CCTV feed for the mansion.
Yes.
Hey, gents! Hey, ladies again. Thank you for coming to my little soiree. Let me apologize for the unusual arrangement this evening. I have a little business matter to attend to inside, but don't worry.
All good? They let you in?
All quiet on the security channel.
All right, look, just be cool. Blend in. Like, drink some cocktails or some shit.
Fuck yeah.
Just... keep your phone on. I'll use it to track where the music is. Huh. You're by the DJ, right?
Hey, I think they over here. What's up?
This DJ isn't even doing anything. The equipment is streaming music from somewhere else.
Oh, so he fucking faking it, huh?
Yeah!
Looks like it. I'm gonna try to track down the real source now. Snooping around this guy's home network. He's sitting tight inside with the music.
Okay, shit, what you think, Dre?
You know what I think? I think we should tell this motherfucker that my demos are not for sale. Fuck everybody. I want to send a message.
All right, you heard the man. Hey, start trashing all that shit. That ought to bring the ass out in the open.
Well, this should be good.
Hey, I don't care whatever the fuck you gotta do. Break equipment, pop a few cars, drink on some messages, and we gon' send it.
Whoa! What the hell, guys? What's going on out here? This is crazy! Everyone calm down!
Thank you.
insane. I invite you to a world debut, and this is what you do.
Change the plans! We gotta retreat right now.
Get down!
Oh shit! Find cover, guys! Please!
Who's the man?
Fuck you! You motherfucker!
It's on now!
Shoot them like they're fucking coming to kill you too!
Fucking penis! Drop it!
associate and their homies.
Okay, let's do this. Head over to Rancho. Stay close. You stay close, bitch. I was talking to Franklin's associate.
Man, y'all need to fucking chill for real. At least long enough to get this thing done.
Niggas on the yacht with me, I'm a star.
Yeah, that's it.
Custom made hip hop, nigga, watch the roof curl.
Okay,
it's a hard pill to swallow, baby.
You
juice
world.
Big shot. Now who the killer? Sending pirates to your block, boy, Captain Phillips. Got LA on my back, boy, it takes a village. We deserve to be on top, boy, Black Village. San Tropez, fucking the whole day. Ice Cube sitting by the dock, O'Shea. See no son of the couch with the old face. Shit, I'm headed to Puffy's house, $1 million a plate. Coming in, Air Force, Uncle Sam. Quit worrying about the other man. Pay taxes and rubber bands. Last night at the crack building, walk away with $100,000. Pussy dropping, billing shit, killing shit. Son of Sam. Boutique $1 billion check for you fuck boys. Living life, Fisher Price, I got enough toys. My legacy is undefeated, call it bitch floating. I gave my blood to this shit, you welcome. We got play money. I don't know what's on the way for me. Give a fuck, I stay hungry. No better feeling in the world than that brain struggle that's pulling in. Hit the box like clockwork, y'all talk work, we put it in.
What the fuck?
I like it like that. Baby, working that back. She don't know how to act.
Say something,
say something.
Shake something,
shake something.
Excuse me while I kiss the sky.
I just call it lick, watch me shake some,
shake some.
You a thick bitch, baby, shake some,
shake some.
Let's get rich, time to break some,
shake some,
shake some,
shake some,
shake some.
Boom.
I'm moving like a big fish, watch me bake some. Titanic drip, nigga, say something. Fuck them politics and all that fake stuff. Shake something,
shake something,
shake something,
shake
something.
Shake something.
I like it like that. Baby, working that back. She don't know how to act.
Hey, look, if this nigga don't wanna look okay, bring that shit back to him. Ain't nothing wrong with making a little bank on the side.
That shit right there is worth less than 7 years.
What the fuck are you waiting for? Start shooting, motherfucker. Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is anyone still breathing?
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey, you know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay, I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he sends. Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? Westlaw's Records Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out, and you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking body.
Spent 2 hours hauling bodies to the dump. I need this more than you. Y'all listen to West Coast Classic?
Hey, Doc, what up?
Hey, P.
What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Thanks for coming out, bro.
Yo, I heard what went down over here, bro. What the fuck? That shit ain't right.
Yeah. Don't worry about that, man.
I got some
new people that I can trust now.
Okay, what you trying to do now?
What I'm always trying to do, I'm trying to work. You with me?
Yes, Lord.
Turn him up, Lord. Let's get it. Give me something.
All right. That's hard.
Hey.
I like this.
Yeah, you're killing it. That's what's up. Yeah. Okay, AP. Yeah. Okay, check it out. Listen to this. Just think about that.
Yeah. Nice. Turn that up, bro. Look.
Yeah.
Kidding me?
I feel like we should rock out on this and go back and forth.
Mm-hmm. On some hip-hop shit.
Yeah, you feel me? What about that?
rocking with us, yep.
Okay.
Versatile, South of France, Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby, I don't hold hands. Big booty, little dog, jogging by Kenneth Hahn, trying to get a fitness on, bitch, just stop in the car.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon, me and Anderson, this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema, so we on demand, they want a hologram, it's TikTok.
Big shot, bend the bum, make me reminisce upon. I remember me and Dolph, swap me, Dickies on.
What was that in 93?
You probably wasn't even born.
Dre, I think you need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth, Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Hey.
That shit slap, bro.
Yeah. Bring that back. Let's hear that.
Been around versatile, South of France, Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby, I don't hold hands.
Little bit more
booty,
bass
little
in
dog, jogging by Kenneth Hahn, trying
and
to get a fitness
sizzle.
On, bitch, just stop in the car.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon, me and Anderson, this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema,
that
so we
good,
on
huh?
demand, they want a hologram, it's TikTok, hey. Dances.
Big shot, bend the bum, make me reminisce upon. I remember me and Dolph, swap
Got
me, Dickies on.
What was that in 93?
You probably wasn't even born.
Dre, I think you need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth, Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Crazy, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, put that straight to tape, man.
Yeah, I like it.
Motherfuckers out and let's go.
to meet you now. Y'all gotta keep Johnny Guns alive, alright? Don't get me wrong, you see this motherfucker, you start shooting. Just don't put the final bullet in him yet.
Somewhere else to do his dirty work.
Hey, is that it? Cause I don't hear nothing. But if that motherfucker's still alive, go get his ass.
Get the fucking hands off. Yo, Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. I got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down, drag them, make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone? That shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
Keep it real?
Fuck you.
Fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. Way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-iron. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere right here, right now. You know what? Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's bounce. What did you just do? Take it easy.